2021 Song of the Year off of the Album of the Year. The reason this one is called Let It Beat.
I just see her face, I can't forget the time of the days to be touched. She's just the girl for me. I want all the world to see me. Thank you.
And in the end, the love you take is equal to the love you make. Thank you very much. Okay, we had a request to do this one earlier. This one is called Little Bit Gypsy. Let's see, darling, to be. Thank you very much.
Just like Jimmy Sturr.
All righty, right now we're going to bring up a friend of ours, Alex. He's going to play a couple songs on drum.
Alex already plays drums.
I'm going to put C-Burst.
And he's sober.
That's the problem. Bass on a vocal. This one is called We Were Made for Each Other. We're going to feature Alex on drums. Cheller. That's my bedtime. We were made for each other. Me, Jack, and Dennis.
It's not even bourbon o'clock yet, Mike.
But I think it is. Here we go. We were made for each other. Before we go any further, once again, a nice big round of applause for John Buddha and Gurane. Great job, and of course the boys, always amazing.
Top boys.
Tastes great, this filling. So here we go, Alex on drums, one more song, this one's called Never Ending Love, full con.
Meatballs.
Here we go. Push.
I need
skills.
Very nice. All right, we had a few requests for this one. We're going to put CBS to work on a vocal. This is called Angie's Polka.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
a very lucky guy, and I think he knows it. Polka time right now, especially for you and John. Seabass on the vocal, Angie's polka. Here we go. Featured on The Answer. Just keep rolling right along here. This one is called How a Cowgirl Breaks a Young Man's Heart. All you cowgirls out here in Opal Bay, don't break a man's heart.
And do not forget, folks, in 3 short weeks, Holy Toledo Polka Days will be happening in Toledo, Ohio. Hotels and the dance are held in Perrysburg, but it is going to be like a Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday extravaganza, April 13th, 14th, 15th, in that time frame, week after Easter. Don't forget, a lot of good bands there. So if you want tomorrow, Dinah Brass will be here playing tomorrow. Come up and see Joe at the bandstand. Get all the details. Holy Toledo, 2023.
Here we go. Says goodbye.
I drove all day.
But CBS are working on a vocal right now. Here's a brand new one for us.
Mike, we haven't sent one out yet to Helga. She's been there all night long. Helga, this is for you.
How the hell are you? Especially for you, Helga. We love you very much. This one's called The Battle Letter.
Hey, we're pulling this one out from the 90s. Come on. You'll remember it.
Here we go. So what word starts with an E, ends with an E, and only has one letter in it? Envelope. Here we go, a battle letter. Here's one that was featured on The Question. For all the lovely ladies here with us today, this one's called Raining in Virginia.
West.
Raining in West Virginia.
yourself?
I heard power's coming on about 3 a.m., so when you're in bed sound asleep and your TV comes on blaring and all the lights are on, you'll know the power's back.
Especially for Rennie and Minna. This is called Raining in Virginia, and it's windy as hell in West Virginia.
Yay-hoo. Yay-hoo. For all the holdouts, the people that refuse to go to bed, we thank you. Are the Kuhars still here?
No.
What about me?
I'm going to put CBS to work on a vocal. Here's a song that appeared on our latest CD. This one's called Little Darling. Here we go. So here we go. CBS on the vocal, Little Darling.
For all the sports fans. For all the Indian fans. Robbie knows what I'm talking about. It's out to my dad, Michael Pulkowski, and also Jeff Yash, some of the biggest sports fans I think I know. Test them out.
Sports fan of Polka.
There used to be a guy that played the bass drum. He had a big drum out in the left field. Played for the Indians all these years. He passed away recently, so I signed Nick up to take his accordion and take his guy's space up in left field. So Nick will be there every home game.
Let's get together.
Thank you so much, sports fan.
Uncle. Uncle. 5 minutes, please.
Sure.
Good luck. Good luck.
Oh my God, it's so quiet here.
Time for a few more songs. Right now, this one is especially for Samantha. This one is called Good Love Polka. Here we go. Off of the Reason. On two. Here we go. Good love, especially for Sam. Here we go.
Puke and rally, Sam. She's her father's daughter.
Thank you.
Time for two more. We're going to do Ukrainian polka and one more after that.
Ukraine!
I am.